be blessed by the divine. For all functions, physical and mental, the basic fuel is biomagnetism. It is always being charged by the life force particles and also being simultaneously consumed by the physical and mental functions. In between getting charged and being consumed, there is a minimum level of stock which is necessary to maintain sufficient intensity for normal functioning and for adjustment of fluctuation in both charge and stock. Let us say, for example, that for survival, one has 100 units of biomagnetism in stock. One receives a charge of 1 unit per hour. When the body and mind are working, 1.25 units per hour are spent at a ratio of 3:4 for the body and 1:4 for the mind. If one is awake for 16 hours, the deficit of 1/4 unit per hour comes to a total of 4 units. As a result, the stock has now lowered to 96 units. The intensity of biomagnetism comes to a low level. There is an automatic disconnection of the mental functioning and some difficulty in mental functioning is experienced. The body also becomes weak and slack. It is at this point that one feels like stretching oneself out and going to sleep. During sleep, no energy is required for mental functioning. The only energy required is for satisfying the needs of basic metabolic routines. So the energy charged during sleep accumulates at the rate of 1/2 unit per hour. This comes to 4 units for 8 hours of sleep, so the normal stock is restored. At this stage, the mental functions are automatically reconnected and one wakes up prepared to face another day. If sleep, however, is neglected, what will happen? One will be short of energy at the rate of 4 units per day. How can the body and mind then work with full vigor? If the body's need to take rest is not attended to, one loses both strength and health. Excessive sleep, on the other hand, will cause laziness and stagnation of fluid in the body. This will also affect the person's health. Irregular or improper sleep, such as not sleeping for 2 days at a stretch and then sleeping even during daytime, will also disturb the body chemistry and lead to illness. Be blessed by the divine. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com to begin your journey of consciousness today.